option pass could very well be open. Fed here on third down. Five defensive backs. Surveying the field. Flush to his right. He's going to let it go deep for the end zone. End zone caught. Touchdown, Seattle. On second down, here's Wilson. And he finds his tight end, Graham. And he'll be brought down, it looks like right at the 40. That one good for 14 yards. And that'll bring up a third and one.
All right, I'm doing my rudimentary math here. That's his third catch here in the first quarter. I don't know if it's just game plan or he's just finding his way open.
Well, maybe a little of both. Only three there on the pickup, but that's enough to move the chains.
Everyone understood their role on that play. Third and one. You know, the defensive guys, they're trying to get down and get low and get leverage on the offensive linemen, but they didn't allow that to happen. They created a crease and allowed him to get through for a first down.
Fresh set of downs here. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. It's a five-receiver set, three to the left, two to the right. Now Wilson on first down. Out to the right here to Wilson. And he's brought down. He goes for 18 there as the drive will continue.
And that catch there by Luke Wilson goes for a first down, and he's really developed and come on. Now, remember, Jimmy Graham, who was expected to be the key tight end for Russell Wilson, he was hurt most of 2015. Luke Wilson really jumped his game up.
From the red zone now, here's Wilson on first down. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
All defenders get tired of hearing about their lack of hands and why they're playing defense instead of offense. But in this situation, it was the hands that made the play. Batting the ball away on an attempted touchdown pass. Excellent job. Way to knock it down.
Second and 10. It's Wilson again. They'll tussle for it, and this is going to be caught. Give him eight on the play, and that'll make it third down. And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game.
So much goes into a successful play, doesn't it? How about that play action?
And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. Jimmy Graham from 10 yards out. And the Seahawks add on to their lead. Boy, it's nice to have that big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fullback. Throw it to them when all else fails. Not at all. This guy can make plays, and that's exactly what he just did.
Yeah, right here for a touchdown. Hauschka now to send this one away following the score. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Now the Cowboys offense heads back onto the field. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. Three and out. What do they go to here?
Well, you don't look down at your play sheet and say, this is what the problem is. Right, let's find out who my playmakers are. Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offense will move a little bit.
Sometimes it's more. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. It'll be a loss of seven on the sack, and it brings up second. A rookie QB struggling, gets thrown down to the ground there. But yeah, maybe this game, it's not over yet, but maybe this game can be a learning experience for him. Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9. Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. Sitting alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden as it is Cowboy football to begin quarter number two. They do, however, have a tough third and long coming up. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage look defensively.
Three down, three down. That's good!